Hi, winners, and welcome to a game called Bottle. Now, just so you guys know, I have the settings all the way up for everything. Like, these are everything it gives you, except for anti-aliasing, because I made sure I could make everything more that I could that's graphics quality, because I got the new graphics card a couple days ago, and I'm trying it out on this game. It makes all of this look so much better, because before I did that, this was all very poor graphics. So I'm excited. On top of that, I'm also using a new program to record my face, so hopefully this goes okay for green screen and everything. But this is a game that is all story that I know of. So that's about all I know, and I will continue on. So let's walk. This game has no save feature, takes a while to finish. Oh, that's good to know. Sweet. Well, let's see how long it takes me to finish. Oh. Oh, I can move. I didn't realize that. Okay. Oh, click. She said I have to go. My heart collapsed in my chest. Unable to stifle the tears, all I could say was, I know. Some inspiration from Drizzlepath? Genie's story by Sabina Kazko? I'm not sure. That was actually an ad on the front, I think. So can I open any drawers? Oh, nope. That's that note. Got you. That little dust particle threw me off. Okay. Well, it's really pretty. And it seems like my computer's doing pretty okay. Which is exciting. I can't do anything with that or that briefcase. So this is basically probably something that's gonna, I'm going to assume ahead of time it's gonna make me cry. We'll find out. But I know it's a lot of reading notes. So we'll see how that impacts me. What can I not? You would think I could interact more. Whoa, guys, look at my, when the light hits your screen just right. That's what's going on right there. Genie. What? Oh, I took my coat. Well, this is awkward. Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it. I can jump, I can walk, and that's about it. And I can interact. Can I take it? Nope. All I did was make it wiggle a little. Wow. That's cool. I don't know if I could live in a cabin in the middle of nowhere like this, though. Ooh. Those would not be growing, but okay. Well, maybe, I don't know. There's some flowers that persevere through winter. Now, you can follow the path. It did say it could reward you by going off the path. I'm excited. There's no sprint function, which is the only thing that I was like, oh no. I mean, I'm not walking too slowly, but oh no. Okay, that's an invisible wall. You guys, there's a person over there. Okay, maybe I should have actually followed the path. Let's do it following the path. I don't know. Is she okay? Whoa, I didn't mean to get hooked like that, though. I hear noises. You wish the air were warm and colorful. You wish I were there to hold your hand. A hint away from this madness. Observe the direction of Gazelle. So her name's Gazelle. So I should be following her? Okay. I don't know where that... Oh, there's the note. Okay. So that's the girl. Huh. She freaked me out a little. That's fine. Made me a little nervous. What is down here? There's so much over there too, though. Oh, there's a city over there. I'm going over here. Screw that. Fuck the path. I'm different. I don't know. But what? Whoa. You guys see that? That's some shiny ass grass. Oh no. I hope I can't die. If there's no save feature, how the fuck? I better not be able to die. That's all I gotta say to that. But this is making me really happy that I am not in winter anymore. It's the music. You guys. So there's like that city over there. That's strange. Oh, there's a lot. Like, there's a lot of ways to go. I'm not sure if the... Oh, can I not go up here? Well, this is awkward. I was not rewarded, guys. Everything's so shiny. Ow, my eyes. My retinas. Jesus. Okay. I'm so glad that it's warm outside now in comparison to this. Although it may thunderstorm during this recording, we'll find out. I also saw that, and your second time playing the game, you can play in noir mode, which makes everything black and white, and at night. I think it's kind of cool. So depending on how long this takes me, I might actually just do that for shits and giggles and upload that as a separate thing, or with this, depending again how long this game takes me. If it's a little too long, then never mind, but just depends. Ooh, that's so pretty. That's really pretty. Okay. So I'm not seeing anything yet of importance. It lets me know when I can click, so that's good. Then I'm not just like fucking clicking everything. What? Oh, the music just looped. So that's awkward as well. And everything is still shiny as fuck. Super sparkles. I love it. Why is there noises all around me? I don't like that. I will say, this is a beautiful game. Like, as much as everything's like excessive glitter, I really enjoy the visuals. And the fact that you can mess with the graphics so much, like there are so many games that come out where you can't mess with the graphics. That was another shine that threw me off. A lot of them don't have options menus. I have to say, I really appreciate that this one does. Because I could do a lot with the options. You know what? I'm gonna stay on the path. Because I'm gonna get lost. What? Not only am I gonna get lost, but I won't be able to continue. That's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna break the game by glitching. Something. Just seeing if I could find a note. I suppose not. Looks like we're going to this hill. Oh wait, oh, there's glowy things. What is this? What it? I would say that's a check mark. Is it following me? Oh my god, I'm infinitely glowing. Am I faster all of a sudden? You guys, I think I'm faster all of a sudden. What is, why are things glowing in my face? What's happening? What? Oh no, it was temporary. Oh no. I enjoyed that. Not the glowy bits in my face, but I enjoyed the random sprinting that he did. But I was expecting more notes, I will say that. There's also some creep-ass crows flying in a circle. Is she up there? Is she standing on those rocks? Hey girl, what you up to? I think she's supposed to be our wife, if I remember correctly. You're being a little weird. Why? Also, what is also kind of cool, it can be played in two different other languages. I don't remember what they were. I saw the trailer and they did this, so I'm gonna take that as I'm supposed to do it. She kind of creeps me out though. Destinations grow higher. Then you think you grow old, but never enough to reach the monument? Your fault was to forsake the invisible walls of winter. I'm also wondering, is it called Bottle because we're an alcoholic? Was she an alcoholic? I'm assuming we follow this path though. I'm pretty sure we get to that city. Like, that's our main goal. Although we'll probably never reach it. So many places to go. Maybe in noir mode. I might explore a bit more. Although, seeing as it's gonna be nighttime in black and white, I'm probably gonna be a little freaked out, but we'll see. What? This is fine. It's like a castle. Am I missing her? No, good. Just making sure. I enjoy the peacefulness, though. Like, I feel bad talking through it. What? But at the same time, what else am I going to do as a commentator? Huh? Smudge tool, guys. Smudge tool. Right here. The texture. Because it's, like, all in a line. Along here. Oh, is that a lake? Oh, I want to go. Can I go on the lake? Guys, I'm going to go on the lake. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do that thing. I walk on water like Jesus. You guys, I'm Jesus. This happened. I'm on water. You can even see it. I'm assuming this is supposed to be frozen. But it doesn't look frozen. Because you wouldn't see through it like that. So. But I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be frozen. And that's the only reason you're able to walk on it. Awkward. Okay, let's go back to the objective at hand. I'm assuming this giant city up here. / castle thing. I'm not sure. But I'm okay with not knowing. So I could most definitely be wrong. Where did my path go? I'm on it. There's rocks in the way. Is this a cave? Oh my god, guys, it's a cave. I don't want to go in a cave. What's in here? It's a very smooth cave. It's definitely man-made. Or at least, taken care of. Why did my music go away, guys? What's going on? What's happening? You gonna stop being creepy? Where are you gonna take me? I'm assuming this is where I have to go. God, caves, IRL, caves freak me out. I don't. Like, I'll go in them if they're, why is that purple? If there's like a tour? But like if I were, oh, it's just a light. Oh no, I get to. Destinations grow higher than you think you grow old, but never enough to reach the monument. I already read this. Why was it here again? That was a glowing mushroom, guys. It's still a glowing mushroom. That was weird. Is it just reminding me? But if it's taken care of and like you can go on a tour inside it or whatever, that's fine, but like this kind of cave where you're by yourself or anything like that, fuck that. I am claustrophobic as all get out. Hey girl, how you doing? Doing good? Hey. Okay. Out of darkness, the outside any better? In this crowded world of solitude, all fade the mushrooms. A hint away from this insanity, observe the direction of stag. What? What? You guys, when I click out, I go into another note. And I can't get out of it because there's no save. So this is getting out of the note, but I'm thrown into another note. Oh, where's my mouse? Did I freeze it? No! Why? I just want to play the game. I'm gonna try this one more time. I'll see you guys there. If I've glitched it out permanently. I don't think I can pass without reading the note. Maybe I'll skip the note. See what happens. See you guys there. There's a deer, guys! I didn't see this deer before. Hey. I can actually walk up to you. This is not how it would be in real life. Hey. You have goat eyes. That's a little weird. Maybe deers do. You guys, do deers have goat eyes? I am not sure now. How did I overlook that? So guys, I am not clicking that this time because I'm not risking it. I know it was the previous note before that, but I'm wondering if that was a glitch and wasn't meant to happen in the first place, where you can click on a note where the mushroom was. Because it wouldn't let you click it again, and usually it lets you click the notes again. So, hopefully that has fixed my issue. If not, then I can try one more time. But that took me almost 10 minutes to walk, so... Hey, girl. Out of the darkness. You guys read it! It's done! I'm not trapped! Okay. This is good. This is good. So I'm on the other side of the castle now. Okay. Awesome. I cannot go that way, so I have to follow the path this time. It's good to know. I saw that, this one says follow the stag. I saw that fawn. It was not a stag. Did not have D horns. And it stags has. So, I really want to go up there. I wonder if you can. Whoa, excessive bloom. Wow, that's really pretty though. I like it. It's just extremely blinding. Everything is. And I don't even see where my objective is. Where am I even going? He never says. He never said he had a goal or anything. I'm just following this apparition of my wife. That's leaving me notes that are super ambiguous. That's fine. Oh, that's pretty. Wow. That's cool. I like that. I like the sun peering through the trees. That's really pretty, guys. I like it. Wow. The graphics are great. Like, I will give this game that much. Like, it is a pretty fucking game. Wow. What is this? Is this like docks? They look like docks. Like, am I gonna ride off on a boat? There's a lever. Or is that a bridge? It's hard to see with all this white. Okay. What did that do? Did that answer my problem? Yes, it did. It answered one of my problems. Oh, all of them. Cool. There's no, okay, so it was kind of blocking me and I don't want to risk it. Blocking me from going over there, so I'll just continue on where I'm meant to go. Good! Oh, I was worried it was gonna catch me on that lip. But it didn't. This is super breathtaking though. Like, in real life, this would be amazing to visit. I wouldn't even care that's cold. I would hope it's not too windy. It doesn't seem like it is with the heavy snow. Why there's birds, I'm not sure. But am I gonna have to press it again? Oh, okay, no. It's just showing that. I guess it works both ways. It's weird. But I've still not seen a stag. Where is Harry Potter's dad? I found him, guys! Right after I asked! Hey, don't, you know, attack me like a stag actually would. Hey. Ooh, another fast thingy. Hey. How come they don't move? Hey. How you doing? You just gonna, you gonna be? You gonna be? Okay, he's gonna be. He didn't have anything. Huh. Okay. Whoa. This time, I feel a lot faster than the first time. Maybe as a reward for being this far into the game. Whoa! Slightly out of control a little bit. That's fine. If I, like, try to strafe left or right. It's kind of a dramatic... Ooh! What? I heard a dog. I did not see her or anything important, though. Could be wrong. Could totally miss something. But I don't want to waste the opportunity of being really fast to progress. So, because for you guys, I might be cutting out. Oh, there she is. But for me, I still have to go through that time. That's so pretty, though. Hey, girl. Your backwards talk freaks me out. demon speak. Keep it. Me and platforming. Fuck. I knew this wasn't gonna be a good idea. I have to somehow get to her. Excuse you. Got it. Got it. Hey, girl. Ah, got you. There are always bridges to splice, not through you. Get near the end of what maybe one last hint you need. There's a grave to the left of the path. So is our wife dead? Has she been dead this whole time? And we're just like reminiscing over her death. And that's why we're drinking bottles. Hence the name of the game. What the hell? I will say, if there wasn't so much walking, or at least put more stuff on the path to like keep attention, or keep you involved in the story, I might be more upset that she mentioned grave or something like that, but right now I'm just like, really, bitch? I'll punch you in the face for being dead. Because that makes sense. Don't you judge me, you're dead. You're fictionally dead. Not even actually. She said to the left. I'm going to the right. What the hell? You lied to me. That or I am lost. What is that? Oh, is that a grave? I found graves. That's a fast. But where is she? Okay, well maybe that's just a special like, hey, you found the grave, so here's a reward to go fast. Okay. I guess I'll take it. So maybe that's some of the reward of exploring. Ooh. Like in a fast-forwarded movie. I'm DVRing this shit. Oh, that looks significant. In fact, I've been on a straight path for such a long time. Is this a different house? She's over there. This one's like really fucking far away. Isn't the other house up there? Haven't we walked around this entire area? Oh, this one has pink flowers. I love pink and blue. Wow. Hey girl, how you doing? Oh, I thought the flowers were gone. You wish to reach your destination. Keep on opening doors with such hope, but in the end, you'll only face the truth of the ending. Well, I guess I'm facing the end. There's an abandoned boat. So is this like your outhouse? Like, have you been trying to go to the bathroom this entire time? Because that would be awkward. What is this? It's my bottle. Oh my god. So the entire time we're going to get our bottle, which is empty. As is our wine glass. That was interesting. You probably need to figure out what to do about the issue of the notes I encountered. Or like, just make sure it's not clickable. Like, whatever's going on in the cave by that mushroom. I don't think it's right. Could be wrong, but I don't think that was supposed to be clickable. But otherwise, I mean, yeah, I think it's a really good start to a game. Beautiful scenery-wise. Oh my god, so beautiful. But, story-wise, the notes were a bit of broken English, but I'm guessing that's because, I'm assuming, I could be wrong, that English might not be their first language who made the game, only because it's available in both those. Is that Turkey? I don't know. I don't know what these say because they're in the other languages. But pretty much, there's some notes that were a little awkward to read and I wasn't really sure what was going on. Just seemed like hashtag deep poetry. But you could add more notes. I don't know if you guys can patch it at this point. But it'd be kind of cool to see more notes, a little bit more story to it. Because I really do love the scenery, and I want to get more involved in the story. There just wasn't a lot of story, so. Otherwise, I hope you guys like the game as viewers. I will put a link in the description where you guys can download it yourself. It's only $1.70, like, it's not much. But I will put a link in the description, so if you guys want to test it out and just maybe explore more, because I wasn't going to explore too much, because I'm never a person who really 100%, and on top of that, I have a limited amount of time, but you guys might not. So for $1.70, you can walk around some beautiful scenery. So I hope you guys are winning at life. And I'm going to try out Walk Noir. I might try it out in the next video. So I hope you guys are winning at life. And I'll see you then. So keep winning, guys. Bye.